In June, Stephanie and Megan, my friends, became medical doctors. Between these two ladies, they have four arms and four legs, so I consider them the collective Dr. Octopus. Dr. Octopus is now going through her first year of medical school, and I would like to send this message of encouragement to my friends. You can do it, Dr. Octopus!